So yesterday I have a friend of me ask me to give an advice to his cousin, right, about life, about success. I'm not sure that they're asking the right guy, right? So this is the advice that I gave him. In general, if I look back my life, things that I achieved, right? Successes, failures, so on and so forth. Everything was related to the reason that I don't care. Seriously, guys, let me explain. So it's very important to realize that first time when I came to New York City, right, for a week on vacation, everyone was telling me, hey, by yourself in the city that you don't know, without having any idea how to locate yourself for a week, you won't survive. And honestly, guys, I didn't care. I booked the cheapest hotel, I mean motel, in Chinatown, and every day I was making a plan to go different location. I woke up early, have a breakfast, and start walking from Chinatown to the direction when I want to visit. I want to go all the way up to Central Park. And from people that are not from New York City, Chinatown is here, Central Park is right over here, right? It's a long walk. And guess what? Back then, you don't have Wi-Fi, right? You cannot connect yourself, you cannot locate yourself. But I made it, right? I got lost, but I didn't care that I got lost. I found my way back. Example number two, when I started trading stocks, I lost a bit of money, right? I was trying to catch the next hot stocks. I lost a bunch of money on Chinese stocks because back then, there was a lot of Chinese stock that will go up 70% for one day, and in the next couple of days, they will drop 20% each and every day. But guess what? I didn't care that I lost money. The only thing that I was caring was the reason why I lost the money. And as long as I understood why I lost the money, that was completely fine. I will persevere this moment, not making me to leave the stock market. Because if I left stock market back then, I wouldn't be able to invest in AMC. I wouldn't be able to make the other money that I made on stock market, right? And the third example for success or not, you can judge it by this, but when I started making videos on YouTube, back then, maybe 3-4 years ago, I didn't get so much views. I was putting almost the same exact time and work and ideas and brainstorming to put all the concepts online. I didn't get so much views, but I didn't care either, right? I just kept doing whatever I think is good, it's interesting, and it will make me happy. And guess what? Today, I think I built a good community of all of you guys enjoying the videos, elevate the content even more. And I believe by the end of this year, I can definitely grow the channel up to 100,000 subscribers that I was talking to you yesterday. But guess what? If I gave up back then when I have, what, 500 subscribers, like gained for like 5 months, maybe 6 months, I wouldn't be where I am today, right now. So there you go, guys. 3 reasons why I was able to persevere the hard times. It's funny as it sounds, but don't care actually helps you to persevere all the hard times. Again, this is not a financial advice. This is how things work out for me. This is kind of advice I gave to the person. That doesn't necessarily mean that it will work for you. That worked out for me. I didn't care, and I still don't care. If I got wrong about something, I would just learn where and why I got wrong, and I will move forward. But the reason that I'm gonna keep trying and trying and trying every single day, every single time, is because I didn't care that I failed. And I'm gonna keep moving forward. I hope this video was helpful, guys. I hope you enjoy. And I hope you definitely can find yourself sometimes in the stories that I share with you. Subscribe to the channel. Check out the second channel. The second channel is doing amazing job. Actually, it's outperforming yesterday's my main channel. Like this video and come back for more. Peace, guys.